guys, we are back. We have Paschimottanasana today, which is a double-legged forward fold. I'm going to use a belt, a strap, to show you how to do this. And then, you know, you can obviously try it without if you have the flexibility to do so. This is fantastic for the hips, the thighs, and the hamstrings. It's really good for the stomach. Read in my blurb all about it, because there's many, many different things. Very, very good for your flexibility, focus, strength, and balance. So, in saying all of that, come forward, sitting in Tadasana. And if you can, just pop your belt. You could use a t-shirt, you could use a tie, anything that you can get your hands around. You're going to place your fingers just in front of you, so grasping it, not like this. So your hands are up like this. You want to place your hand down by your foot, bring it into your hand with your thumb over the top. Same as the other side. So if you're sitting up nice and straight, sit bones in the ground, relaxing through the legs. And as you inhale, you lift and come forward as you exhale. Nice straight back. And allow your arms to come down the side. So you don't want to be pulling yourself like this. Nice and strong. Just coming down to where you're comfortable. Really breathe into the pose where you are now. Continue to breath. Release. Legs are in shape. And back up. Inhale. And exhale. You feel that you don't need this? Take your feet, relax your arms down by your side, and exhale. Then complete the third breath, just adjusting myself. Inhale, forward fold from the hips, and breath to take you there. Complete this as many times as you feel that you want to. Hold your breath as long as you feel that you want to. In my general practice, because I've had hamstring injuries and I wasn't even able to bend over, I take it very, very slow, and I work myself into it nice and slow. So my practice, my general practice, just for stretching before I get into anything significant within my yoga practice, is very intense. And my stretching program, and this is basically all the basic stuff that I'm giving you, is a fantastic foundation for everything that we do in every single day of our lives by yoga. So half an hour doing all of these beautiful stretches is going to bring peace and flexibility and strength throughout our body to be able to move and flow into different directions. wonderful day. Namaste, and thank you for joining.